Let's see. Hamish. Apparently, up here, there is a treasure. But I've already killed the bear. I think it's on one of these mountains. Didn't want to kill your dogs. You kind of pushed my hand on that one. Sorry. I am sorry, Rorschach. Sons of bitches.
Okay, my girl.
My girl.
Okay then.
Talking about. Are we all out of oatcakes? Peach.
You done good, girl.
I think if you go up there, Right up the top, there's a treasure. But I'm no pirate. I left that treasure hunting life behind. I'm a simple outlaw. He's very quickly dying. But luckily, I still have a little bit of time left in me, so I'm going to try and make the best of it. Catch up with our one-legged friend over here. Hello. You're out there, Bo. Bo, whatever your name is.
The door is open.
Hamish.
Arthur. Well, come in.
You said we might go out fishing.
Don't take much persuading to get me to go fishing. Let's go to my boat.
Good.
Here she is. You mind rowing?
Sure. What are we fishing for?
Only one thing worth catching in this lake. The great tyrant.
Oh.
Mean as hell northern pike. Eats everything else that spawns around here, its own kind included.
Well, is that our bait then? A jack or something?
Hell no. He's a clever old bastard. I made these.
This one's mine. You're gonna have the spare.
They are pretty.
You don't know the half of it. Come on, let's push off. I'll show you where we're rowing to.
Take us over there to the right. We'll set up 10 yards or so offshore. He don't keep far away from me, the tyrant. Wants me to know whose lake it is.
We'll show him who's boss.
The optimism of youth. Right here. We'll cast off towards the island.
Okay.
You got that lure I gave you?
Okay.
Get her out. I spent years working on that. Finding the right combination of feathers, twine, and glimmer. Making them, losing them, getting them right. Tried coins, shell cases, even a medal. Finally found something he seems to like. Now I hear you can buy him in a shop.
Well, it wouldn't be quite so satisfying getting him with something shop bought.
Easy for you to say. But maybe I'm inclined to agree.
You reeling in there, old timer? Or just me?
Whoa, what's this?
Well, you got something?
I got something, all right.
Hey, Em. Hey, you need
Come on now, tyrant, I got you. I got you. Come on. Ah, slack. Went off slack. Come back. Oh, it's a drop back!
Hamish! Hamish!
God damn! He's bigger than I remember.
Stay there. I'm throwing out to you.
Real quick! Bastard just bumped me. Over here!
Hey, come on up here. You lost anything?
Just my rod. Would've gotten my toes, too, if they weren't wooden.
You want another go at him? I still got my lure.
Nah. He's your fish now. Cast away.
We'll come at him from the other way. Row over there.
When he right.
Told me, I had to check twice. Thought I'd find a chunk of me missing.
Man eating pike? That would be a first.
I'm not so sure. Okay, right here. Our hopes of catching this bastard lie with you. Cast back to where we were, and make sure to use that lure I gave you.
Why can't I? Oh, there it is. I see little boys over there. I don't see any big boys.
Just a bit faster now.
I think I hooked him.
Reel. Let's land the bastard. Wait, don't reel while he's thrashing like that. Stop a second. You snap the line, you reel when he's fighting like that. Start reeling. Yes.
God damn.
We got you now, Tyrant. We got you now. He's gone. That tyrant's a clever one. Let's try again.
Well, goddamn, really? Be the one cast. Get over here, you big son of a bitch.
You're doing good. Try pulling that rod up as you reel.
What do you think I'm doing? Oh, you son of a bitch.
Let's try again. Now reel a mite quicker.
Boats are full of water.
I'm sorry.
What are you sorry for?
You caught him.
Let's row back.
Okay.
Here. The holder.
Pass me the tyrant. That is if you're sure you don't want him.
Oh, I ain't gonna poach from your pond.
Well, I'll give him his honors then. He sure was something, huh?
He was. Thanks for taking me out.
I appreciate the company.
That's one hell of a fish.
Ain't he something?
So long.
Hey, you ever want to go out hunting? You stop by again.
On me.
No, Brat. Well, we got a fish. And now Henry wants to go hunting. Unfortunately, first, we gotta go see Dutch. Handle whatever business he's got cooked up. I thought that was a legendary fish. It wasn't. It was just a big fish the dude found. Alright, let's end this off with a nice little horse ride down a red line. Oh, jeez, you scared the hell out of me. Freaking ghost bug. It's all right, baby. Foolish robbers. The menacing music's still rolling there, so... Hanover. Yeah.